reading about you today, you have a fascination with horoscopes and astrology.
I know, I really let the side down, and I'm sort of slightly embarrassed that I'm a secret, like...
But do you read your horoscopes every day?
Yes, I'm really obsessed. I'm a bit embarrassed. I feel like it's a bit like sort of coming on TV and saying I watch porn all the time.
it's actually not at all.
Okay. Imagine if someone just changed the channel at that moment.
Yeah. Well, astrology is my porn,
Did you read it today?
It's not cool. Yes.
And what did your horoscope say today?
Sort of load of crap, really, isn't it? But I'm kind of interested in sort of what it means when, at the time that you're born, and like looking into, because, you know, there are certain
moons,
parts of my...
Different moons
and stuff.
Yeah.
There are parts of myself that, like, I don't understand or don't know. And, like, if I'm trying to understand why I feel certain ways about things or... bits of my behavior I don't understand and like learn about myself, it helps me a bit.
Right.
It's like a tool maybe for that.
Okay.
Like I know that you're in Leo and you're like, that means you're quite forthright, and we know that about you, and you're quite
forthright, handsome, incredible lover.
Yeah.
I think that's it. That's it. Is that
and
right?
And then Harry's a Virgo, so he's perfect.
Yes. Wow. Yes.
Yeah.
There you go. So you've got all those three and more.
Yeah.
Do you trump all of those anyway?
Really?
Yeah.
Wow, how about that?
But she did use the word trump in relation to you. So.